Hey there. So today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can get rid of your background noise, but this time we're going to use Adobe Audition for that. And I'm going to show you two easy ways how you can remove your background noise completely. And for that, let's jump into, Premiere for some reason. Let's jump into Audition and I will show you what you need to do in order to get rid of your background noise. Let's go. So guys, I imported our footage to Premiere Pro, and what we need to do in order to jump in Audition is we're going to right click on our audio track and we're going to press edit clip in Adobe Audition. So there we have it. And for the first method, we're going to use effects, noise reduction, and we're going to use denoise. And this is basically the same setting that we used in Premiere Pro and in our previous video. So in here we have one slider to play with, and we have two custom settings like heavy noise, it will set to 80%, and light noise, it will set to 20%. And let's hear with 20%. Noise is still there. Let's crank it up gently to 50%. And it's still, we can hear it. Let's go like 67.
So,
and it's getting better, but you don't want to crank it to the 100% because it will start messing up your voice. You want to go with this like gently.
So
let's hear without the effect.
So we're going to use
and let's hear with this effect.
So we're going to use
So this is with, this is without. So you can clearly hear the difference.
So we're going to use this record.
Let me go without.
So we're going to use this record.
So basically how you can use this. You want to go gently, crank it up a bit, hear your audio, crank it a bit more if you feel that you need to go a bit higher, but don't go to 100. So this is for method number one.
Wait, so for the second one, you should leave like sample so we can use it as our reference for our noise. And we're going to use it. I will explain in the process. Let's go back to Audition.
So for the method number two, we're going to use edit noise reduction, and we're going to use noise reduction process, or you can just click Control Shift P. And we have this window, and what we're going to do is we're going to select this part with our noise, and we're going to press capture noise print. So it will capture our noise, and then we're going to select our whole track by Control A, and we're going to press apply. Let's hear it out.
So we're going
let's go back, and this is without.
So we're going to use this record,
and this is with noise reduction.
So we're going to use this record to remove the background noise.
Let's go one more time.
So we're going to use this record to remove the background noise from our audio.
So you can clearly hear that there is no that hiss.
So we're going to use this record to remove the background noise from our audio.
So basically, this is the method number two.
So there you have it. Two easy ways how you can get rid of your background noise. And if you like this video, please put a thumbs up. It will help a ton. Sub to the channel and I will see you in the next tutorial. Till then, bye. And I have to press this button to stop the recording.